Hey guys, how's it going? It is, what is this, the 18th? Don't worry about the beeps, that's going to be happening quite a bit tonight. Yeah, January 18th, 2024. We're into day 21, and I have put my server on. So I've got a lot of things going on. We're just testing to see if the server is working. I've already set a password for tonight. By the time you get this, it'll be changed. I'll probably change the password every night to something else. But anyways, I got a few things to do. So I did get some questions about how basically how much you're making, how are you making so much money? And let's go to the railroad here. So if I take a look at my finances, you can see that I was building up from 19,210 the day prior all the way up to 26,000. So on that particular day, I'm just trying to think here. Well, I added the Fontana rail bridge or whatever that I was going to do, but easily looking at 19,210, I was making quite a bit of money, put it that way. Robinson Gap Coal, you name it, blah blah blah. And then I was down to 5,287 after I purchased an EDM SW1, and all I did for the SW1 was save up for it. And it doesn't take long to save up for it when you're making a considerable amount of money. So let me just see if not too sure if anybody is on here. Yeah, I just said just chat on here. Don't know if my server is going to work. I have no clue. Got a group of guys that I generally run with. You can't really have too many big things going on here. So it's 6:11. Let me first go up to something I forgot last time. And that was RTS 41, which is my switcher. This is the coal guy. So he's the SW1. I totally forgot to do him the night prior. I meant to do that, but I forgot. And the other thing I have to do is make sure so my tiers are all, first of all, before I can get a signal, I have to make sure that I, oops, it just froze for a second. It does that. Yeah, I want to restore that to normal so that I can get a signal. Careful here. Okay, so he's going to the Robinson Gap. Over to the dispatch board for a minute. So you can teleport to the dispatch board. I did a /TPDS. Oh, I like that in the morning when the sun's coming through. Gives a little bit of an orange glow. That's kind of neat. So Larka Junction, I got CTC. I've got different things that I've paid for, so got it reverse switch, left signal. I got the volume way too high. That's why everything sounded noisier. I was watching another video. That's better. Okay. So, give myself a signal out. And then get back down to 41 again. I was like, man, they sound loud. Oops. Forgot to grab onto the engine. So this can be done right now totally in single player. It takes a long time right now. I'm running 12-hour days right now to get through everything that I want to get through. And I do have a fair amount going on. I have the 41, 51, client, off, failed, Commander 620, player, unknown. Well, that's interesting. Client authorization failed for Commander 62 or Commander 062, sorry. Not accepting new players. So let me change something then. Yeah, I don't want that. Oh, I just have to go to my settings, don't I? My company. Allow. So now I got 41 set. Click on that. Orders. Got my green signal. Whoops. Oh, I gotta click that on. Here we go. That's cool. Let's see here. Oops. Screw that up. Alright, so he's down there. Teleport to RTS 51. Actually, let me teleport. Yeah, let me take a look now. Okay, so he's going to work that. So the way that works, just for those that you haven't done multiplayer before, this is all new to me too. You put the password in here, it goes star so that when you're actually doing a session or when you're doing a live stream like this, it won't show you. Now, I'm going to be changing the password all the time anyways. I may send private messages out to my crew members to let them know what the password is. But I'll find out more about that. But anyways, that's how you set it up, and I went into multiplayer instead of single player. Well, that's interesting. I don't know why he took off. That was strange. Okay, so he's going to East Whittier. Oops. Is that him? Oh, I thought that was him for a second. So, what I want to do is I got to get him out of the way. So I'm going to go ahead to go 20. No. I don't want to go that way. Yeah, I do. You have to give me permission so I can operate the book. So what I'll do is I will go into settings, access control, cruise. Okay. So 41 forward. Actually, I want to do yard and I'll go 10. Oops. There we go. Now I'm here. My character was still way down there. Okay. So, what I want to do is I want to get this guy over to here. I don't want him to be in these tracks because that's where the output comes. So we will reverse that. And I'm not going to kick him either.
All right.
Let's go, I don't know, 20. So yeah, I was going to start tonight by going through single player one more time, but I figured I might as well open it up and see what I can take advantage of. If there's players available, that's great. If they're not, well, they're not, right? And that's a tricky thing when you're not a 24/7 server. You gotta be available when other people are available. So now I can lock that up because he's here. So when you look at, like, as far as how much money is made and all the other crap, if you go through finances, so I dropped a bunch of cars at Robinson Gap Coal at 627. Kind of inadvertent, because I have some more here, but once I get them out of the way, they'll start coming down here, but... reverse 10. So I got 13 cars and an engine here. And there's some more money. Just like that. Okay. And then once I'm out of the way, it'll start moving cars down here. That is the first one. Now I don't stand and wait for it. I just go park and let it do its thing. Whoops. That. There we go. I'm going to go up to RTS 3. Thank you. things started here. Okay, so I've got to go into manual here. So Commander is working on the switching up East Whittier for me. Now, as I've said too, we're not really at a phase where we need multiplayer, or a lot of people for that matter. I mean, the only thing I can think of doing depends on how much demand there is amongst our crew. I could purchase the Atlantic Railroad to the east if I really felt the need, but I don't feel the need. Okay, I'm running late here. So, yard, reverse, we'll get 10 cars. 1 minute late. Then I can go to the different stations. Because I don't feel like running this train, that's for damn sure. But some people might. So, Alarka Junction. That can Alarka Junction can stay out. Alarka Junction, Hemingway are by done by. Oops. Signal indication. Bryson, yeah, we want that for sure. And then Ella. Now this is assuming that freight train doesn't come before him. If that happens, then we gotta change everything or get the fuse out of the way. But I'm gonna assume. Oops, he's coming out this way. I screwed something up already. Bryson. Bryson, if I go to here. He's coming from the other way. So that's my bad. I'll put him here. Dispatch, and we will get. We can't give Alarka Junction, but we can give the starter signal to Hemingway, and we will give Bryson. I'm not too sure about the rest just yet. Let me go over to RTS2. Let's see how he's making out here. Oh, I hear him. That's Emmett upstairs. Now, let me just see what I've got, if I want to run the whole thing, which might be a good idea to do. Fuse makes him stop, and then he does his thing. Oh yeah, we want to make sure everybody's on board, which they should be at this point. Get nice and close. He's got 6 passengers, but he's going back the other way. So, take care of the fuse, he goes. Back to him. Oh, there we go. Cool. for a second. There he goes. Yeah, Railroads Online, we used to have all kinds of goofy things happen with that. Okay, so I gotta push these guys ahead a little bit. Oops, I gotta go back to the dispatcher for a minute. Before I forget. That's the problem, is I forget that. Okay. So he's good to Whittier. That didn't go further. Oh, I gotta go a lot further. Which way did I go? Go reverse 5. Not too sure why it wouldn't go. What's it up against here? Ah, shoot. Thank you. That's where you gotta do it. You gotta do it slower. Let me see if I can push this thing. I'm so close too. Oh well. I gotta go in there and give it a tug. I think something's up. I think I'm behind on a train. Yeah, Hemingway. That's what I thought. Oops. See where I'm at. Oh, wow. Whittier is full. Okay. Ah, shit. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, but. So now I'm going to take control of the dispatcher. He's coming up to Ellery. He's at Whittier. Okay. Yeah, what am I all the way out here for? I usually come down here. That was dumb. Depends on who gets off here. He might be able to grab the Whittiers. Maybe. Oh, yeah. that's cool to see that when he's working there, I can see what's going on. That's really cool. Not too sure why 2 is not reacting. There we go. Now it should. Doesn't want to react. Oh, I think I know why. That would explain it. Well, I think I'll be okay to, yeah, I should have checked that this morning and I forgot. can I get it? Oh, I want to go for reverse. There we go. Go reverse. Don't know why it's doing that. Station stops. Oh boy. Yeah. Let's just transport ourselves to Attica Junction here. There we go. Cochrane is the last one I gotta worry about. So I've got over here, if I go down to Whittier, whoops, I screwed up. Let's try that again. There he comes. think he's controlling it from the zero screen as well, because I didn't see him. Yeah, so he's controlling. He's staying in the engineer, and he's basically running the switches from the same screen that I'm at. Oh yeah, he's even kicking. Puts the brakes on, and set up. That brace in here. Yep. Past my bedtime. Not too sure if he got my message or not. Find out for sure. RTS. Okay, guys. Well, with that, I'm going to end it for tonight as well. So I just shut down server. And then I save game. Well, that's just like single player, except you're running the server or whatever, and it worked really, really good. I'm very impressed by it. Reminds me of another good simulator out there by the name of Run 8, which was the first to really do it really well. I'd say they've done it just as well. In some ways, maybe even better. I don't know. Hard to say. Anyways, guys, that's it for now. Whoops. What is that? Oh, I was wondering what it was doing. Anyways, that's it for now, guys. We'll talk to you later, and getting very close to 1,000 subscribers, so keep them coming. I think I'm around 20 away now, so if you like what you see and you want to see more, give me a subscribe, a thumbs up, whatever. Just a comment, that's fine too. I try to reply to everything. So that's all for now, guys. Have a good one. We'll talk to you later.